Dear Melissa, when I first started writing this letter, I'll be honest, I didn't really know what to say. How can a guy possibly articulate how in love he is with the girl of his dreams in a single letter? Whenever I think about you, which is all of the time, I can't help but smile. Having you in my life is the best thing I could have ever imagined. I am so lucky and grateful to have such a perfect girl like you in my life. I want to let you know that I'll always be there for you, to make you laugh, hold you, comfort you, and to make sure you feel loved each and every day. You are my everything, my one and only, the love of my life. I can't wait to see you walk down the aisle and begin our lives together. Love always and forever, Mike.
I don't think I've told you this before, but from early on in our relationship, I just had a feeling and just knew there was something special about you. I couldn't quite put my finger on it and what exactly it was at first, but over time, I realized it was just you and so many things about you. All along, it was the feeling of knowing deep down that you and I were meant to be. I know that I do tell you often that you are my person, and every time I say it, I truly mean it. You are the perfect match for me. You're my best friend and the love of my life. You're the one that I am lucky enough to be able to spend every day with and share the rest of my life with. Today has been a long time in the making, and I know that no matter how well or not well all of our plans and preparation for this day work out, at the end of it all, we will be married, and that's what's most important. I'm so excited to see you in a bit and celebrate and create so many memories on this special day that will always be one of our favorite and most cherished days forever. I love you so much and can't wait to be your wife. See you at the altar. Love, Melissa.
It is my great honor to introduce Mr. and Mrs. Harkey. You may now kiss each other.